What is happening, YouTube? And this is the second video to that trail walk after work or whatever, and the Mount Rachel trail. And I'm starting off where I left off. So starting out where I left off, excuse me, because I like to stop my videos around 20 minutes. So it was getting to that point. So, and like I said, this trail runs adjacent to the power lines. So, yeah. A little area right here. But I'll let you look. You can see the little trail I'm on. It's, I don't know if it's a designated trail or not, but I was on a designated trail before. Now I'm just walking the power lines, I guess, possibly. Quite possibly. It's okay, guys. We get to, I'll just pan out and let you guys look at all the pretty colors of the trees. You know? It's fall, guys. Yeah. I imagine if I had a dirt bike or something, this would be fun to go up and down on, but I digress. We'll just walk it instead, won't we? Not too bad. Like I said in my last video, I got my combat boots on, so I can go anywhere prepared. Yeah, because I'm not scared. Because I don't think there's any bears where this trail is located, but I could be wrong. It's happened a time or two. But anyways. But we're just going to stay on this, against the, next to the power lines. That way I know where I'm at, and I can just follow the power lines back, you know, because I parked at the beginning at the trailhead, I guess that's called. And yeah, I don't know how far this goes, so we're just going to walk a little bit and see where it goes. Yeah. I didn't think, you know, this area would be like this, you know, next to the power lines, but it's not a bad place. Nice scenic and quiet, which is pretty good for my videos. I like quiet videos and serene videos, but if you look at the trees in the background here, all the pretty colors, yeah, I dig that. I dig those colors. So, yeah. Yeah, I only worked, like I said in my last video, I only worked 4 hours today, so got off and I just, you know, searched Google Maps and here I am. And like I said in the last video, this is like the Mount Rachel Trail. So, I'm pretty much tackled all the trails in Dalton. And you know, that last trail hike I did was actually a nature walk, and that was in Ringgold. But you know, like I said, I go everywhere. Carter's Lake, Red Clay, even Florida. So I've gone everywhere, guys. So, and I will continue to do so to make the best videos for you guys, and you know, content. I mean, they're basically environmentalism kind of videos, because I do most of the hiking and stuff. It's just me and a couple cameras just hiking wherever I can. And like I said before, you know, I'm just an amateur, but I like to hike. So, you know, but I do, you know, I have, and if you haven't followed me, my earlier videos were like playing guitar and, you know, just giving advice and, you know, leaving memories for my children so they know me better. And that's what my channel's all about. And it's a clean channel, and it's always going to be clean. You know, I say that in a lot of my videos, but I'm always going to keep it clean so everyone can watch it. Something I'll be proud of, you know. to leave behind to my children. And like I've said before, you know, I had three grown, successful, young women, children, and two are in the medical field and one is a teacher, and I'm proud of all of them equally. I love them all equally, and you know, I'd do anything for them. And these videos that I do is just so they would, you know, if there's any lessons that I might have missed when they were growing up, you know, that can learn them on these videos, and they can learn more about me, you know, because you don't tell your children everything about your life. There's some things you keep to yourself, and I'm not going to do that. I'm going to, you know, tell all I can in these videos to leave something behind that they'll know who their dad was. And I'm 50 years old, guys. Yeah. So if I can hike these trails that I go on, you guys can do it too. You just gotta want it bad enough, you know? And these trails and the hiking is something I enjoy. So that's why I do it. And I try to make my channel different from everybody else. And, you know, something special. Yeah. But I've been doing this for, like, I'd say a while, not too long. And I don't have many subscribers, but, you know, a lot of people watch me. And it's not about the numbers, it's not about money. It's just about leaving memories for my children. And, you know, you guys can go on hikes with me and stuff. And that's what I enjoy. And nature. And look at all those colors, man. You know? They're amazing. Like I said, I love this time of year. And I love making videos, guys, for you guys. And I'm breaking a sweat. Can you believe it? I didn't think I would. I didn't sweat this much at work. But anyways. Now, I don't know. Well, this is the designated trail. Because they have a trail marker. They were courteous enough to leave. Which is nice. And, I'm actually going the right way, because I don't know if you followed the last video to this series. See that little trail marker right there, the blue arrow? I was going the opposite way, but this time I'm following the trail marker. So yeah, we're going, averting from the power lines, and now we're going into the woods, guys. And yeah. And like I said, this is the second video of this trail, so it's not too bad. You know, and this is what's ahead of me, so you guys can look. You know, take a gander. And I just came from the power lines, so. And hopefully this wraps around to my Jeep, so I don't have to walk the power lines all the way back. But that's okay, guys. I don't mind it. For the viewers, I'll do it for the viewers. And, like I said, sorry about the stability, but I check everything out, guys. Yeah. And I'll show you the canopy, just in case you're interested. And it does cover the roof of the woods. And it's a nice trail. I'm amazed, because like I said in the last video, it's in the center of town, in a residential area. And it's like a hidden gem. You know, and I haven't hiked it, because I've hiked pretty much all of the local places to hike and trail walks and nature walks. So I'm just branching out and spreading out to further areas, so I can do my nature walks and do my videos for you guys. So, you know, if you guys don't get out much, you'll get to experience what is around you, you know. Like I said, this is in a residential area in Dalton, and I didn't think it was, you know, before I had to drive up in the mountains to see some of this stuff, and it's pretty quiet and secluded, and You know, it's not developed or anything, so I like it. And it's, the trees look, if you look behind me, all the pretty colors, it's just, they all the colors just pop out at you. So this time of year. And I'm breaking a sweat. Can you believe that? Yeah. But, I mean, when I checked this location on Google Maps, it said it was just a loop around, and you know, it wasn't that, you know, not that, I didn't think it would be this dense of vegetation and stuff. I thought it would be like a track setting, you know, like a walking track or something, because, you know, but I'm pleasantly surprised and thankful that it's not. And there's a little incline. It's going up a little bit, but not too bad. I might get a little workout today anyway. Yeah, I think I would. And you check out the flowers. Just stop, check them out, you know. Check out everything, guys. I don't mind. And see, looking back at me, it grades up kind of at a slant because it's a hillside, and it grades down and then it wraps around, see? So, and then if you're looking back at me, that's the trail we were just on. So yeah, I believe this is the upper trail, the one we didn't take, and hopefully it just wraps right around, loops around, you know. If not, I'll just walk the power lines back. It's no problem. Because I got a compass. I don't think I'll need it though, because it's pretty cleared off and a nice trail. And I don't think I'll be rock climbing today. No, I think my rock climbing days are, I think that was the highlight, that first, that Disney trail I did with the rock climb at the end. I think I'll stick to hiking and trail walking and nature exploring, you know. That's more my speed. I don't want to push my luck. But anyways, I'll let you look at the canopy again once more. And see, it just, it's nice and dense and green. Beautiful. And there's the tree there. I don't know if you can see it. It's like a arrow, so I guess we're going the right way. Yeah. And there's a nice cool breeze, but I actually broke a sweat. So this is a pretty good little trail, I believe. And I'm glad you guys are this far along in the video with me, because this is the second video of this walk, this trail, nature hike or whatever. And I'm up to 13 minutes on the second video, so this might take three if I don't know though. I think it might come out to the top trail. But anyways, I digress. Now I can let you look at vegetation again. Because I like you guys to experience everything and see everything. And just look how nice it is. It's amazing. And ever since I've been doing these videos, you know, I appreciate nature in a different way. I really do. And I do my best to leave the areas I go to just like I was never there. You know, I don't throw trash and stuff. I pick up after myself, and you know, I'm responsible and courteous to other hikers. So. But yeah, the only thing you can hear is the train in the background, but you can pretty much hear that train everywhere in town. So, and this is in the center of town, so it's crazy. Like I said, I had to hike in the mountains to get places like this, so I'm very pleased. And it was worth a little, I don't know, 8 minutes or so to get here. It didn't take long at all, so I was surprised. So yeah, that's the trail ahead of me. You can see, right? that way. Yeah, that's the road, the trail I'm going. And we're up to 15 minutes on the second video, guys. If you're still with me, I appreciate you guys. My hardcore watchers, viewers, yeah, thank you. Because I've put a lot of thought in my videos and effort and time, and I enjoy it. And it's something I enjoy, and I'm going to continue to do it, you know, because I love to hike. Plus, it gets me in shape, you know. And I'm all about being in shape. I want to live a little bit, you know. But yeah, it just wraps around. And it's pretty nice, you know. But yeah. It's amazing. I'm just glad they didn't develop this land and they kept it for a nature hike or trail walk or whatever you want, you know. I know, but like I said, I'm just an amateur hiker, so, you know. But we do have a few hikes under our belts, right?
Right.
If you've been with me a while. Because we hike everywhere, and I've pretty much hiked everywhere. I'm running out of places to hike locally, so I have to go outside in different surrounding areas to find places to hike. Go out of my comfort zone, and I'll show you how it goes up further. It's pretty nice. I'm just looking around. It is beautiful. And the scenery is just awesome. Because, I mean, the sun poking through the canopy and stuff. It's just so awesome. And the colors just pop at you. Like I said, I love this time of year, guys. Plus, it gives me time to take a breath. Because I have to enjoy what I'm doing. You know? I can't do it if I'm out of breath. But anyway. Yeah. I'll let you look ahead of me because it's wrapping around. And it... That's that little opening right in there, that area, that's where we're going. That's the trail. Like I said, I'm very pleased about this video. But we're getting up there, guys. And if you look, I don't know if you can see them, the little mushrooms down there. Like I say in all my videos, don't eat them. Okay, guys? Unless you know about mushrooms. But yeah, like, okay, guys, I don't know, this video has gotten to 18 minutes, so I'm gonna stop this video and I guess try to continue to a third video. So if you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell if you so choose, and as always, my friends, peace out and go to the next video, right? Video number three, guys, please, all right.